Welcome to One and All. Today we will be discussing about Java Sphinx. This is one of the topics of CO4. So basically, we will be using Sphinx to create what are called as GUIs. GUI stands for Graphical User Interface. To build a GUI, we will be needing two things. One is a container. Container is a place that can hold different components, and we need to have what are called as components. So we would be having containers and components as a part of a GUI. So these GUIs can be classified into two parts, as shown here, namely main container and subcontainer. The main container is one which will have the minimize, maximize and close buttons, while a subcontainer will lack these buttons, but it offers only a place where you can add components onto it. Finally, even a subcontainer has to be added onto the main container. Okay, so then we have what are called as components. The components are components such as button, text field, label. These things can be added onto a subcontainer. Later on, a subcontainer has to be added onto the main container. If we do not want to use a subcontainer, it is fine. You can directly add the components onto a main container. It all depends on our requirements. Okay, let us now look at the different main containers that are supported by Java. So Java supports three main containers in the form of frame, JFrame, and applet. So frame is a class that is available in the java.awt package, while JFrame is a class present in javax.sphinx package. We also have another main container in the form of an applet. An applet is a class that is available in the package java.applet. So we can create a main container by using either the classes present in the AWT package, or the classes present in the javax.sphinx package, or the classes that are present in the java.applet package. So the two subcontainers that are present are panel and canvas. So these two are the classes that are present under the package java.awt. So all these components, button, JButton, text field, JTextField, label, JLabel, checkbox, JCheckbox, list, JList, etc. So may be used to be able to add them to the main container. Now let us look at the packages that are used. So in this video, we are not covering the applet, okay, because it is out of scope of this syllabus. And mainly, after having created a GUI, sometimes we may want some events to be handled. That is, upon clicking on one of a button that is present on the window, we may have to take some action. That is, it has to display some message on the screen, and so on. So this is called as event handling. If we wish to handle an event, there are certain interfaces which are called as the listener interfaces that are present in the sub package called as the event sub package of the AWT package. So we may be requiring both event sub package interfaces as well as either AWT or Sphinx package classes for the creation of GUIs. So mainly we will be involving these classes. The classes are highlighted, they are made bold so that you can clearly understand what are the classes that we are going to require for the creation of the containers. So the containers are frame, JFrame, and applet. So how to create? All I need to do is to just create an object for that class. If I am making use of the frame class of the AWT package, I would be using the frame class. Okay, so the frame class object can be created either using the first constructor or using the second constructor. The first constructor doesn't take any parameter, while the second constructor takes some title. It can be any valid text. So if we are using the second constructor, which is shown in the which is shown on the screen as title, so that title, that text, whatever is chosen there, will be displayed on the title bar of the window that is created. Okay. If suppose we want to make use of the JFrame class, so there is a slight difference. Most of the classes of the AWT package have alternatives in the form of classes present in the swings. Say for example, the frame class, what we find in the AWT package, has a JFrame class associated